northern pole of Saturn, there is a gigantic hexagon that has disconcerted scientists for decades. And what if I told you that this phenomenon is linked to one of the most mysterious and dark symbols of humanity, the Black Cube? Welcome to our channel, where we unravel the deepest secrets of the universe and the forgotten esoteric teachings. Today we will take you on a fascinating journey to the heart of Saturn and beyond, exploring the enigmatic hexagon and its connection with ancient legends and myths. Get ready to discover how a meteorological phenomenon can be the key to ancient beliefs and social practices. Ancient knowledge of the Saturn hexagon. The Saturn hexagon is one of the most enigmatic phenomena in our solar system. It is a gigantic storm in the northern pole of Saturn, with an almost perfect hexagonal shape that has disconcerted scientists since its discovery in 1981 by the Voyager probe. This phenomenon is caused by a current in a stream that creates a stable pattern of winds, forming the hexagon, a unique structure in our solar system. The importance of this phenomenon lies in the fact that it helps us better understand the atmospheric dynamics of Saturn, which could be applied to other planets, including the Earth. But what is even more surprising is how this phenomenon seems to be linked to ancient representations. Saturn is the largest planet in the world. In his orbit, there are many powerful constellations and myths, specifically the mysterious symbol of the Black Cube, which appears in various cultures and religions around the world. In several ancient cultures, we find symbols and figures that seem to represent the Saturn hexagon. From ancient Sumerian texts to inscriptions in Hindu temples, these geometric figures make us wonder how these peoples drifted and interacted with each other. Saturn is the largest planet in the world. Could we know such a distant and complex phenomenon? Without telescopes or advanced tools, it seems impossible that they could directly observe this phenomenon. A possible explanation is that these ancient peoples received this knowledge of advanced or lost civilizations. The theory that civilizations such as Atlantis or the mythical inhabitants of Lemuria possessed an advanced understanding of the cosmos has fascinated researchers for centuries. Perhaps these cultures had unknown technologies for us that allowed them to study and understand astronomical phenomena with surprising precision. Another intriguing theory is that this knowledge could have been transmitted by unconventional means, such as intuition or spiritual wisdom. The shaman and mystics of various cultures have affirmed for a long time that it is possible to connect with higher intelligences or access information beyond our normal perception through altered states of consciousness or esoteric practices, symbolism of the Black Cube. Now that we have explored ancient knowledge about the Saturn's hexagon, let's delve into the intriguing symbolism of the Black Cube. Symbolism of the Black Cube and its connection to this planet. The Black Cube is a powerful and enigmatic symbol that appears in various cultures and religions throughout history. In Jewish Kabbalah, this geometric figure represents the structure of the universe and creation. Muslims venerate the Kaaba in Mecca, a black cube that is the focal point of their pilgrimages and prayers. In Western esotericism, this mysterious figure is frequently associated with Saturn, symbolizing limits, time, and matter. But how is this symbol related to the hexagon in the northern pole of Saturn? The answer can be found in geometry. A cube, seen from above, projects an hexagonal shape. This geometric connection suggests a deeper link between the Saturn's hexagon and the symbolism of the Black Cube. Saturn, known as the Lord of Time and the discipline in Roman astrology and mythology, is often associated with the black color and the cubic shape. This association comes from its reputation as a severe and restrictive deity that rules the limits and structures of reality. The black color symbolizes mystery, the unknown, and in many contexts, hidden power. The hexagon in the northern pole of Saturn is not only a scientific wonder, but also a figure that resonates deeply in esoteric symbolism. By considering the cube as a three-dimensional projection of an hexagon, we can see how these ancient symbols and astronomical phenomena intertwine, suggesting that ancient civilizations perhaps had a deeper and more symbolic understanding of the cosmos than we imagine. Thus, this enigmatic figure not only represents a religious or cultural symbol, but also a mystical and geometric connection with the mysteries of the universe. The relationship between Saturn, the hexagon, and the Black Cube remains a subject of fascination and study. It offers a rich source of inspiration for those who seek to understand the secrets of the cosmos. Saturn in astrology and mythology. After exploring the symbolism of the black cube and its relationship with the hexagon of Saturn, let's delve into the role of Saturn in astrology and mythology. Saturn is not only a fascinating astronomical phenomenon, but also a central figure in many spiritual and esoteric traditions. In astrological traditions, Saturn is perceived as the great master and lord of karma. It represents the limits, discipline, and structure. It is often considered a planet that brings challenges and tests, but also valuable lessons. Through the suffering and difficulties that Saturn introduces into our lives, it is believed that we learn crucial lessons of responsibility, patience, and wisdom. It is the severe master that, although often inflexible, seeks our evolution and maturation. Saturn is known for teaching through suffering and restriction. These experiences, although hard, forge us into stronger and more resilient people. Saturn's energy pushes us to face our weaknesses and to work hard to overcome them. The structure and discipline that Saturn imposes help us build solid foundations for our personal and spiritual growth. In addition, Saturn is sometimes associated with the figure of Lucifer, or the primordial star. In mythology and esotericism, Lucifer is seen not only as the bearer of light, but also as the one who challenges the status quo, bringing light through rebellion and knowledge. This association is due to the duality of Saturn. While it imposes restrictions and challenges, it also offers the possibility of reaching greater understanding and wisdom through overcoming these tests. The connection between Saturn and Lucifer symbolizes the transformation that occurs when we face and transcend our difficulties. The primordial star represents the principle of enlightenment that arises from darkness, a central concept in many mystical and esoteric traditions. The morning star, or the morning star, which is often associated with Lucifer, is also a symbol of renewal and hope, similar to the way Saturn guides us through suffering towards a new understanding. Gnosticism and the Demiurge. Let's now move on to the fascinating perspective of Gnosticism on Saturn and the concept of the Demiurge. The Gnostics, ancient seekers of esoteric knowledge, offer a unique and profound vision of the cosmos and our place in it. In Gnostic cosmology, Saturn is often associated with the Demiurge, a lower deity that creates and governs the material world. According to this vision, the Demiurge is responsible for the creation of an imperfect reality, full of suffering and limitations. Saturn, with its symbolism of restrictions and tests, fits perfectly into this role. It represents the forces that bind us to matter and keep us away from divine knowledge and true spiritual freedom. The Demiurge, according to the Gnostics, is an arrogant being who is believed to be the supreme creator, ignorant of the existence of the true God, a higher and purer entity. This higher entity is beyond the material universe and represents the true source of light and knowledge. The role of the Demiurge, and by extension Saturn, is to keep souls trapped in the cycle of birth and death, far from their divine origin. The idea of an imperfect reality created by the Demiurge explains the suffering and imperfections that we experience in the world. For the Gnostics, our reality is not a reflection of divine perfection, but a distorted shadow created by an imperfect entity. This perspective invites us to question the nature of our existence and to seek knowledge that allows us to transcend the limitations imposed by the Demiurge. In traditional astrology, Saturn is known as the planet of restriction, karma, and difficult lessons. This perception is aligned with the Gnostic vision of Saturn as the guardian of the material world and the limitations that accompany it. The Gnostics believe that Saturn, like the Demiurge, acts to keep us focused on physical reality, distracting us from our search for spiritual enlightenment. According to Gnosticism, the Demiurge is not a benevolent creator, but a defective craftsman who shaped the material universe with his own limitations and defects. This contrasts with the vision of a perfect and omnipotent God in many monotheistic religions. The Demiurge creates a world full of suffering, injustice, and chaos, and its ignorance or malice is the reason behind the imperfections of our reality. Gnostic texts, such as John's Apocrypha, describe the Demiurge as a proud and arrogant being, often represented with the head of a lion or a dragon, who proclaims himself as the only God. This figure creates the material world in an attempt to emulate the true God, but its creation is inherently imperfect due to its own defective nature. One of the central ideas of Gnosticism is that our perception of reality is distorted by the Demiurge influences. Gnosticists believe that our reality is a defective reflection of the higher divine realm, and that we are trapped in an illusion that prevents us from seeing the truth. This illusion is what Gnosticists call the dark matter, or the black matter, which symbolizes the restrictive forces that keep us away from true knowledge. But is our reality objectively imperfect, or is it simply a projection of our perceptions? This question is fundamental in Gnostic philosophy. Gnostics believe that while we are trapped in ignorance, we will see the world through the veil of the illusions of the Demiurge. However, as we acquire knowledge and wake up spiritually, we can begin to see beyond these illusions and recognize the true nature of reality. Salvation in Gnosticism does not come from blind faith, but from knowledge, gnosis. This gnosis is a profound and personal knowledge of our true divine nature and the universe. By reaching this gnosis, we can free ourselves from the bonds of the Demiurge and transcend the limitations of the material world. Gnosticists practice various forms of meditation, introspection, and esoteric rituals to reach this state of elevated knowledge. The liberation from the cycle of reincarnation and the return to the Pleroma, the kingdom of the divine fullness, is the final objective of this spiritual search. The mathematical and symbolic connection, the hexagon of Saturn, is more than a meteorological phenomenon. It is a figure that resonates with the sacred geometry that studies the patterns and fundamental forms of the universe. The hexagon appears in the flower of life and in natural structures as panels and quartz crystals, symbolizing the interconnection of all things. Numbers 3, 6, and 9 are crucial in this understanding. Nikola Tesla highlighted the importance of these numbers that are repeated in geometric forms and natural phenomena. Number 3 represents the Trinity and the basis of many geometric patterns. Number 6 is present in the hexagon, and number 9 symbolizes the spiritual culmination, being the result of adding the digits of 18. Mathematics and sacred geometry act as a bridge between science and spirituality. The hexagon of Saturn shows how the mathematical laws reveal the structure of the cosmos, helping us to see the harmony between science and spirituality. Sacred geometry teaches us that order and beauty are present in all things. The connection between the hexagon of Saturn, sacred geometry, and numerology reveals an interconnected and harmonious universe, suggesting that science and spirituality are two complementary ways of understanding the same reality. Conclusion. In our exploration of the hexagon of Saturn and the myth of the black cube, we have discovered how ancient civilizations seem to have knowledge of this phenomenon, possibly through wisdom transmitted by advanced or lost civilizations. The black cube, present in various cultures, shows a geometric connection with the hexagon of Saturn, symbolizing the interrelation between astronomical and esoteric phenomena. Saturn, in astrology, is seen as a great teacher who teaches us through suffering and restriction, helping us to grow. From an agnostic perspective, Saturn is the Demiurge, creator of an imperfect reality that challenges us to seek truth and enlightenment beyond material limitations. Finally, the mathematical connection between the hexagon of Saturn, sacred geometry, and numerology reveals an interconnected and harmonious universe. Numbers 3, 6, and 9, and geometric figures such as the hexagon, show how science and spirituality complement each other. If you want more esoteric knowledge and discover the mysteries of the universe with us, like this video and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a subscription. If you could keep listening to the video until now, congratulations. You are a warrior who have the capacity of bringing attention for a long time. Leave a comment saying this, "I'm brave." Then you will let people know that you have the brave to improve your life quality and you'll try to be better each day. Now bye until the next video. A big hug from the being of knowledge.